Hi everybody, welcome back to Matsili TV. So I made a video regarding Islam earlier in the week, and I made several a couple months ago, and this one is one that a lot of people have been asking me to watch, and a lot of people have been sending me a message asking me to check this one out. So here it is. This is the best Quran recitation in the world 2019 by Muhammad Al-Kurdi. So let's watch.
والنازعات غرقا والناشطات نشطا والسابحات سبقا فالسابقات سبقا فالمدبرات أمرا والسابحات سبحا فالسابقات سبقا فالمدبرات أمرا يوم ترجف الراجفة تتبعها الرادفة قلوب يومئذ واجفة أبصارها خاشعة يقولون أئنا لمردودون في الحافرة أَإِذَا كُنَّا عِظَامًا نَخِرًا قَالُوا تِلْكَ إِذًا كَرَّةٌ خَاسِرَةٌ فَإِنَّمَا هِيَ زَجْرَةٌ وَاحِدَةٌ فَإِذَا هُمْ بِالسَّاهِرَةِ هَلْ أَتَى حديث موسى إذ ناداه ربه بالواد المقدس طوى اذهب إلى فرعون إنه طغى فقل هل لك إلى أن تزكى وأهديك إلى ربك فتخشى فأراه الآية الكبرى فكذب وعصى ثم أدبر يسعى فحشر فنادى فقال أنا ربكم الأعلى فأخذه الله نكال الآخرة والأولى. الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. فكذب وعصى ثم أدبر يسعى فحشر فنادى فقال أنا ربكم الأعلى فأخذه الله نكال الآخرة والأولى إن في ذلك لعبرة لمن يخشى أأنتم أشد خلقا أم السماء رفع سمكها فسواها وأغطش ليلها وأخرج ضحاها والأرض بعد ذلك دحاها أخرج منها ماءها ومرعاها والجبال أرساها متاعا لكم ولأنعامكم فإذا جاءت الطامة الكبرى يوم يتذكر الإنسان ما سعى وبرزت الجحيم لمن يرى فأما من طغى وآثر الحياة الدنيا فإن الجحيم هي المأوى وأما من خاف مقام ربه ونهى النفس عن الهوى هي المأوى يسألونك عن الساعة أيان مرساها فيما أنت من ذكراها إلى ربك منتهاها إنما أنت منذر من يخشاها كأنهم يوم يرونها لم يلبثوا إلا عشية أو ضحاها الله.
Wow. That was excellent. I really enjoyed this one because it had English subtitles so I could follow everything he was saying. One of the first ones I've seen with full English subtitles, and yeah, it's just for me it's amazing to hear. On one part you've got this wonderful sound when he's singing, it's really like a magical sound, his voice, he's using it like an instrument to convey this message. And then on the other hand, you've got the message itself, and that's everything he's saying. And yeah, it's just such an amazing thing. It's really just teaching people, guiding people on how to live best and just to be good people. Using like these examples from the Quran, and yeah, if you really read what he's saying using these metaphors from the Quran and these passages, you can really use it in your own life to live a good life and live a life that's just, that means something, man. So yeah, I really love that. It's really good to just get a better understanding of the Quran, Islam, and in these examples what message he's conveying to so many people. You see everybody in the background really listening intently. It's just all their focus is on that, and yeah, they obviously just take a lot from that, as he does. And yeah, he's just got an amazing voice. It says here, heart soothing. It really is. It's so like soothing for the heart, soothing for the soul. Just a beautiful story, a beautiful message. And yeah, I love that. So if you've got any other videos you want me to watch, any other Quran recitations or anything else to do with Islam, please rate it in the comments, or go follow me on Instagram and send me a message on Instagram. It's at MattSallyTV. You can send me a message, send me a comment there, and I can check them out as well. But yeah, go check this one out, the best Quran recitation. This is from Muhammad Al-Kurdi. The link's in the description. Thanks.